Fought on the battlefield, but it is won in hearts and minds. That's where we're gonna spend a little time screwing with the IO's propaganda machine. My new counter-propaganda mixtape drops as soon as you hack into the IO's loudspeakers, so come on, you, me, hearts, minds, let's make it happen.
Attention, IO forces. This is Dr. Sloan. And this is what my voice normally sounds like. As of this broadcast, we officially surrender. Ask no follow-up questions, just drop your weapons and run. there is still time to make the right choice. I mean, but, you know, since this is counter-propaganda, I can't end things on an emotionally honest note. So, here's Amos and Peely's favorite annoying sounds.
Thing, I can't find my old Imagine Order credentials. Luckily, the I.O. is built on mutual distrust and paranoia, so there's always a workaround. So let's brute force this problem. If you see I.O. files in the wild, smash them open. I'll do the rest. Site 4862. Okay, according to this Imagine Order Island guide, 4862 is... Covert Cavern. See you there. Server, huh? We'll either find priceless intel or a really juicy memo about whoever's been stealing lunches from the staff fridge. I bet you it was Agent Gunner on level 5. Thank you.